members of the Congregational Church for the use of this beautiful room, the sanctuary. As you can tell, it has wonderful acoustics, and it's just a wonderful place to have an afternoon of music.
I will play 13 by Maurice Ravel.
Thank you.
Bergman from Sonata in F major by Handel.
Thank you. Lyman's glove, and the surface is called Tromeroy, which means ribbies in English.
Thank you.
work of the students, I do nothing. I do nothing at all. The only thing I do is don't fix what's not broken, or don't break what's, that's what I did. But thank you so much, guys, and nice job, everybody, so far.
And thank you for joining us. We need some rhythm on these things. This is our string band. By the way, I'm fortunately, being a musician myself and a teacher, I was at a gig on Thursday night, but the rock band concert I heard was awesome, and it featured some of these students here. Thanks to Mr. Guthrie. There are a lot of other things going on in the music department at Foxcroft Academy, and you can find out all about them by going to the Foxcroft Academy music website, which is listed on the back of your program bulletin. So,
speaking of which, commencement concert this Friday.
Yeah, that's
coming.
Right.
Commencement concert, 7 p.m.
Where?
It's going to be in the Foxcroft Academy gym.
So can all of you see me okay?
Thank you.
we get to do a little chelagando in the middle of it. Yeah. Ready? Thank you.